Dana Knowles. I'm the Chief Financial Officer and Treasurer of Mago Construction Company, located in Barstown, Kentucky. I was first exposed to the industry over 25 years ago when I began working in the construction audit division of a public accounting firm. My father worked for a manufacturing company, so this was the perfect fit for me. At the time I thought about getting out of public accounting, Mago Construction approached me with the opportunity that, you know, I just could not refuse. Their current CFO was retiring, and they wanted to offer me the position. So I was excited to take on that challenge because at that time, I would not only become the youngest CFO in the industry in Kentucky, but the only female. Coming from a finance background, I knew about contracts and bidding and what types of equipment we used, but I wish I would have gotten a better understanding of what it takes to make a road, from what the lab technicians designing asphalt mixes to the various grades of liquid asphalt and aggregates to the engineering designs of the roads and all the different skill sets of the talented men and women who tirelessly work on road crews. It is imperative to champion and represent women in an industry that has been historically dominated by men at all levels and positions. Well, I believe the future of the industry is bright. Since I began working for Mago Construction, I have witnessed the increasing opportunities afforded to women seeking careers in construction. Women bring a unique set of skills and personality traits to organizations. We tend to be more creative, better listeners, and bring a different perspective to problem solving. The asphalt industry has changed my life, and I'm proud that I've become one of the faces of the industry. Now is the time for women in leadership positions to support and lift each other up to help drive change and create a more balanced and dynamic organization. Women are the future of our industry. Women across the country are bringing their talents to this industry, and having an association that helps further these skills through mentoring programs, professional development, networking events, and employment leads will help ensure our future success.